Marlon and I were in town and we saw a tiny little drying up pond, and right in the bottom of it and all the mud, we could see a couple of little baby gar. And we got this big old spotted gar right here and this long nose gar, and we took them out to our local lake and we're gonna go ahead and let them go.
He's sleeping.
She's just gonna sit right there.